We now return to Neverland Ranch.
Oh, Michael, I'm so worried. It's just the flu, Liz Taylor. I'll be back on my feet soon. Moonwalking, climbing trees, holding hands with boys. Oh, Michael, I'm not talking about the flu. I'm talking about the trial. Don't worry about the trial. I'll just say that I like boys to sleep in my bed. And then we'll all go home and have a slumber party. Girls in the basement, boys in the bedroom.
Michael, it's getting harder to be your friend.
Don't be silly, Liz. I have lots of friends. Oh, I bet that's one of my friends now.
Michael! Michael, it's me, your sister, Latoya.
Oh, Latoya! It's my sister, Liz, Latoya.
Michael!
Hey, what do you want, Latoya? I'm almost out of money.
Don't be silly. Toy Toy's here to help you. I believe that Michael is innocent. I also believe that I can talk to squirrels.
Stop the press! Latoya thinks Michael's innocent. We're saved!
Oh, Liz, you're so funny. Oh, no, you're making me giggle. Oh, I love to giggle. You know what I think, Liz? I think Michael is so disconnected from reality that he just doesn't understand how people see him. He needs to be more grounded, like me.
Ah! Space monsters! Hide me!
What? Diamonds! Who could that be?
Hey, Mike.
Oh, look, Michael, it's your old best friend, Macaulay Culkin.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
I am. I am Macaulay Culkin. See?
Macaulay, what happened? You don't look cute.
He grew up, Michael. They all grow up.
Then he'll have to sleep in the guest house.
Look, Mike, I don't want to sleep in your bed.
Well, you can't. Only boys.
Well, I do kind of need a place to sleep, though. You got a couch I could crash on or anything?
I think you should go.
You want to buy some weed?
Leave, Macaulay.
Ooh, who was that, Liz Taylor?
Oh, Michael, why not?
I must see him. Michael, I simply have to do another documentary about you.
Look, Liz, it's my foreign friend, Martin Bashir.
No, he's the one that caught you on tape with the boy. Don't let him near.
What do you mean, Liz? We were just holding hands, and then me and the boy drank some Jesus juice, and then he slept in my bed, and then after that I...
Shut it, Michael! You really gotta put a sock in it, really. White diamonds.
Oh, I get it. When I say bed, you think it's sexual. It's not sexual. I put music on, I tuck them in, I hug them and give them little kisses, then I show them my
Like you want to go to jail!
Well, look, this time I really want the story to be more about me than you. I mean, people are wondering, who is Martin Bashir? Is he handsome?
Michael, every low-rent journalist is trying to make a name off of you.
Did someone say they needed a low-rent journalist? Geraldo Rivera here, Fox News. I'm willing to bet my mustache that you, Michael Jackson, are innocent.
Hooray! If Geraldo says it, it must be true.
Furthermore, I believe you share your bed because you're pure at heart. And I, Geraldo, will prove it by joining you now in your bed.
Oh, no, no! This is a no mustache zone!
Everybody out! Michael has the flu and he needs his rest!
Oh, Liz Taylor, I wish more boys would visit. That would make me feel better. I like boys, Liz. Oh.
Can I come in?
Oh, Emmanuel Lewis.
Hey, Mike, about the trial.
See, Liz, Webster never grew up. He's still just a boy. Hi there, little boy. You want to sleep in my bed?
I'm 35, Mike.
Darn it! No one wants to sleep in my bed anymore!
Oh, Michael, I can't do this. I have a reputation to think about. Let's go, shorty.
Ooh, you can take me anywhere you want to, old lady.
How old do you think I am?
Well, how desperate do you think I am?
Wait, Liz, don't go. I'll tell the truth.
tell the whole world what they want to hear.
Say it, Michael!